Liz from over at Buckaroo Barbie. We just wanted to make a quick video for you on a hackamore fit. We're seeing a lot of videos and photos and pictures on Facebook and Instagram of people maybe just starting out using hackamores on their horses that have never used one before or been around people that have, and we just thought we'd show you the right way to do it. Mostly, people are making them not shortening their hangers enough. The great thing about these is they're really easy to adjust. This is where I would ride this horse in. Right here, it's high enough up on his nose, and he has enough play here so that when I pull on the reins or go to turn, you have some release. See here, so ask him to stop. So when he would stop, I'd release, and he actually has some time there. If this was longer, can you back it up a little bit so you can see his whole head? If this was down low, which is where I'm seeing it a lot, it's almost like resting on their lips, is when you go to pull, look at all that play, like you're just gonna dull your horse up. But he's not dull, he's so nice and bright, good boy. But this is just, you're not helping your horse out any, and you're not helping yourself out any. So make sure you have this pulled up about as high as you can go up on his nose, and tighten your hanger. And I don't know the proper way, but for me, this is about how many wraps I would like, to where you can maybe fit two fingers in between your McCarty and the bars of your hackamore. You don't want any more space than that. So like this one has way more, it's a lot longer in between here. So this probably, if I put this on him, I'd want to take a few more wraps with my McCarty to shorten that space up. And a general rule of thumb when choosing a McCarty size for your hackamore is you want about the same size McCarty as the cheeks on your hackamore. So that's about the same size. This could be a little bit bigger, but don't put one like this is a Touraine get up. You don't want a little bitty tiny set of reins like this on a bigger hackamore like this, or vice versa, big reins on something little like that. So thank you very much for watching, and please subscribe to our channel, and thanks for reading Buckaroo Barbie. Bye.